Good morning and welcome to Paws a Bit here in Merrickville. So excited to be here this morning. And I'm joined now with the owner of this fabulous shop, Ashley Chivers. Hi. Ashley, tell us a little bit about your store. You kind of have everything you could imagine for dogs.
We try and make dogs have the greatest life that they could possibly live. So we want them to have a ton of fun. We try and carry everything that allows you to have lots of fun with your dog. So we want you to be interactive with your pet and have lots of fun with them and take them out and do everything with them that you possibly can do.
Now, you guys have been open for about 7 years now. How have things been going?
Excellent. 7 years, we're doing really well. We just moved to this new location about a year and a half ago. So it's been going really well. We've had really good response from it, and we've been able to fill the store with more fun things.
I see that. And one fun thing we have my little dog Zoe here, and we're gearing her up for spring. So tell us about the little coat that we've put on Zoe here.
So this is our little rain jacket, and this one you can actually fold it right up and put it right into the pocket here.
Oh,
so it folds up like a
little poncho.
Like a little poncho, exactly.
And it even has the little tag here that she could put her leash through.
You can put the leash through there so she can wear her hood up with the leash on as well.
Are you
it keeps
being camera
her nice
shy?
And dry.
I think Zoe's being a little camera shy here. And your little guy Chester, what does he have on? He has like a little hoodie on.
And Chester has his monster hoodie on.
Monster hoodie?
So you can see when he's got his hood up. It's got the little teeth on there, and it makes him look like a little monster. And he's got the little spot for the leash as well, too.
So cute. And some of the great things you have here, one thing that I really like are these pet carriers, because we all know that it's springtime. People are going to be going on hikes and walks with your dogs, but some dogs, like mine, probably won't last the full trek.
It's true, yes. We can usually walk for longer than a lot of the little guys with the little legs, so I like to carry with me just to bring a little carrier along. And you can stick this in your purse, and when your dog's ready and they just can't walk any longer,
yep,
you can put that sling on and tuck them
inside.
Right in.
Okay, let's see if Zoe. Zoe's being a little finicky here. She's not the most well-behaved dog. Are you gonna sit in there for me, Zoe? Okay. Well, she's kind of sitting in there. But this would be much easier.
It is very handy. If you can get them to lay in there and they can get comfortable in there. And especially it's nice too if it's a little bit chilly out, you can put a little blanket in there for them and they can just hang out.
And look, she's hiding. She's playing peekaboo now with us. She's camera shy this morning, eh, Zoe? Oh, there she goes. And you guys have different styles. It's not just the sling. You have kind of the four-legged one that you would see
not
with the typical baby.
Not just the sling type. Yeah, but we do have like the legs out carrier here so they can sit facing frontwards and they can see everything that you're seeing and kind of experience the world as you would. We also have the car seat boosters, so for in the car.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Yeah, you can keep them safe and under control, and it's actually really safe for you as well. If you happen to have to slam
right
on the brakes or anything for any reason, they're not going to go flying off the seat. This one also keeps them elevated so they can look out the window as you're
great
driving, which is a nice idea. Lots
which
of dogs like to do that.
We all know dogs love to look out the window.
They do.
Now I see Chester here is guiding his puppy pride stuff. What are some of the things you have here?
This is our puppy pride section, which is actually we've had lots of feedback from this. You can't even get this stuff in Ottawa or Kingston, so it's nice that we carry the puppy pride. And it's just for, we like to support our LGBT friends.
That's right, yeah. And also one other thing that a lot of people are going to be interested in, hockey playoffs just around the corner. I see you have everything Leafs, Sens, and Canadians.
We do. We have all the Canadian teams in stock. So you can get the beds for them, you can get a jersey, a toy, kind of anything that... depends on what team they like.
That's
you wanna,
right.
You want to make sure that they're supporting the team that you like.
That's right. Well, let's hope those Sens do well this year. And you also have a spa here. When we come back, we're actually going to hit the spa. You're going to show us some new cuts and styles and shampoos and some of the things you guys do offer here. So stay with us. Lots more to come here from Paws a Bit on CTV Morning Live.